I rejoiced with those who said to me, "Let us go to the house of the Lord." Our feet are standing in your gates, Jerusalem. In your gates. Jerusalem is built like a city that is closely compacted together. That is where the tribes go up, the tribes of the Lord, to praise the name of the Lord according to the statute given to Israel. There stand the thrones for judgment. The thrones of the house of David. Pray for the peace of Jerusalem. Pray for the peace. May those who love you be secure, and may there be peace within your walls. And security within your towers. may there be peace. Peace. For the sake of my family and friends, I will say, peace be within you. For the sake of the house of the Lord our God, for the sake of the house of the Lord, I will seek your good.